Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. Everybody is asleep, so let's just get them going here. Now he needs to go to work. So get your butt up. Bills have been delivered. I swear it just said bills have been delivered. Oh, mail. Okay. No, don't give them my number. Get mail. Pay bills. Alright. And Patrick has movement and thinking, and Lindsay has movement and thinking. All right, and a little communication, which is good. All right. All right, Mom, you're good. I'm getting you up. You're gonna go out there in your underwear? Yep, you are. She's like, I don't care. Alright, get yourself around before the kiddos get up. Alright. Both of them need baths. So Patrick, you can get up and play shapes. And Lindsay, get up and go here. Mom, give bubble bath to Lindsay. Get off that computer. Alright, now potty train Lindsay. You're not gonna do that. Come on.
Floor Masharnu. Oh, yoyum. Obalanif. Shepplet. Abinor.
Little dude. I know you're sad. But I need you to come in here and play shapes until mommy's ready for you. It's going to be a minute or two, so I'll line you up. You'll get your turn.
You kinda dim.
Alright, we gotta potty train her one more time to get her to go by herself. No. Potty train Lindsay. Lindsay, get out of the toilet.
Body grabby. Oh.
Alright, so now she can potty on her own. And mac and cheese for breakfast it is. And I can't get it out. So bagels. Bagels it is, babies. Come grab a serving. You've got to be hungry. Grab a serving. And mom, come vacuum. No, little dude, come grab a serving. Patrick, you need a lesson so I can get you taken care of. Lindsay's listening, so, you know, I can get her taken care of. There we go. Mom. Do I work today? No. Okay. Good.
Fenicafenabe. Hispalipgrinia.
You need to come use and go to sleep, dude. Alright, mom. Back to business. No! Give bubble bath to Patrick now. Okay. We have Patrick starting to be taken care of now. Alright, now we need to potty train Patrick. Alright, come on. Alright, he's got the potty skill. We'll have to do this again. And potty train Patrick again. Good job, Patrick. Let's do this again.
Yes.
And here we go.
Oh. Seven, eight, go.
All right, Patrick. Good boy. Nope, no plan. Grab a serving. Are you hungry again? Yep. Come grab a serving. Oh, it's because the neighbors are noisy. Pound on door. I need you to be quiet for my kids. Complain angrily about the noise. I have a life of my own. I have children. Read Lindsay to sleep. She just went to bed on her own. Well, I got her the imagination skill off of one kid. I wanted to get two, but you know. Go to sleep. Mom, you got a house to clean. You get up. And earbuds, turn on. I should have done that once you got in bed. Earbuds, turn on. There we go. Alright, guys, so we got a day down. We got some skills, some things taken care of. Patrick and Lindsay are doing good. I forget. Are they independent? Am I doing this for nothing? Patrick is clingy. Lindsay is independent. Okay, no wonder Lindsay's listening more. Okay. Complain to landlord. Complain to landlord. Get leftovers. Watch a movie. And you're late for work. So go to work. Mom is getting up. And let's see if she can get around before the kiddos get up. Alright, come grab a serving, Patrick. Come grab a serving, Lindsay. Patrick, you need to go potty. You're energized? Well, good. You come do shapes by yourself because you're independent and you're gonna want to. And you, oh, Mom, come repair the dollhouse. Patrick, come play dolls. Mom, we are going to get your baking up. Let's make some chocolate souffles for the children and sugar them up. Hello. I said bake chocolate souffles. Kiddos are working on their skills.
Boo bang.
Alright. Mom's working on baking skill. Dad is home. He just needs some fun, so come play Skimp Shuffle. Mom, serve dinner. Let's do some mac and cheese for the kids. And we'll clean up. Violet passed away. We don't even know who Violet is. Oh, resume mac and cheese. Huh. Kiddos are still going. Good. Yeah, she can like cooking. Let's bake some breadsticks to go with dinner. Patrick, come grab a serving. Sis is real hungry. Come grab a serving. All right, let's go back to going potty. Mom, let's clean up. Clean out the spoiled food. Oh, we're just gonna let that sit out. You're fine. You need some attention. Come play. And you need some attention. Play. Your attention up? Yep. But Mom can do flashcards with you real quick. And then Dad can do flashcards with you. Obviously not. Because we're going to go play with the dollhouse. Vacuum for the day, Mom. Come play dolls. And come study shapes. Clean up your own plate. You're a big man. Use the bathroom and go to sleep.
Ha!
we got a level 5 thinker. And she is tired. So we're gonna put her to bed. Read toddler to sleep, Lindsay. Mom, read to sleep, Lindsay. Read Patrick to sleep. All right. Now Mom can come and grab a serving. And go to sleep herself. Alright, guys. So we got 2 days in. That's usually where I stop it. So we're gonna end this episode here. We kind of got through it a little fast. We got some skills of the little tots down. Hey, someone used their diaper. Bad independent girl. And stuff. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode and you know what to do. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Share it with any friends or family members that you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Sweetians out there, have a Sweetie-licious day. Bye, guys!